Hi, I'm Sterling Edwards. Thank you for joining me. We'll spend the next hour or so discussing what you need to get started in watercolors. There are so many brands of paper, so many types of paper, types of paint, types of brushes, and I really had to run the gauntlet of trying to find out what I really needed just to get started. So let's see what we can do here to really get you off on the right foot.